So does a female resist?
Of course, all females do. For the turtles we're talking about, right?
Yeah, right.
Okay. Yes, these are the green Pacific turtle, and right now is the beginning of the breeding season. So the females are receptive and the males are ready for mating. You never know what's gonna happen. Sometimes on these underwater environment, we get to see the green Pacific turtles, but sometimes also the ocean sunfish, known also as the mola mola.